Hey, farmers. You need to have a long talk with your snake charmers. 'Cause they're the ones holding all of your dollars. They're the ones holding back your mothers and daughters. Can't blame it on the candidates. You can't blame it on the Mexicans. You better take a long look at who's your next of kin. Then you can just blame it on your own ignorance. Ring the alarm. Ring the alarm.
Hey, farmer.
You better have a long talk with the snake charmer. He's the one holding back all those dollars. He's the one that tricked you into voting against our mamas and our sisters and our cousins and our daughters. You feel the drama. Hey, farmer, you're gonna miss Obama. Prepare for trauma. Now don't say I didn't warn you. They're just a reflection of this world's empty-headed inhabitants. Empty hearts. Empty souls. Empty pockets. Empty holes. Hey, farmer. Can I borrow a dollar? 'Cause they tied up our father. Surrounded, and the fractures compounded. You walk around like you're in some kind of a coma. Are you in a coma? You just voted against your mama, and your cousin, and your sister, and your daughter. You can't blame it on the candidates. Just because you voted like shit. Everybody's getting a little too used to it.